fuck? What the random machine?
Kill again.
Hell no. Ah, no shotgun bullets.
Ronnie. Yeah, what the hell just happened? Who's watching? You're watching The Flash?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bro, on me, on me, on me. I don't know, I got... The hell? There's bulls up here. You got shotgun ammo? I mean, RPG ammo?
No.
I have a launch pad. What did I drop my sp- oh.
There's something new.
Bro, leave the party. Bro, I have a launch pad. What was it, 150? Are you kidding me? From where? What happened? What happened? Why'd you call me, ho? Is that ugly Jamie?
Yeah. Oh, you didn't call me. I thought you were talking to yourself. No. I'm not going to answer them up. Angela, give me your fucking money! You see that?
No. Nigga,
you're
not
asking that you're
looking for. No. Said what?
Who do you think you are?
Angela, nigga. Who else?
Why you have no shirt on there, nigga? Give me that nigga.
No. No.
You ugly as fuck, my nigga.
I know you are. Fucking nigga.
My nigga, you ugly as fuck, okay?
Nigga, you ugly as shit. Did anybody tell you look like Felicia?
Kiss my ass.
Look at that old lady ass. Shut up. That shit look old. That shit probably wrinkly as fuck.
I bet you it is.
Huh?
You wanna see?
Nah.
I'll do it.
Don't, nigga.
I will not do that. And look at it every day.
Hell no, let me be careful.
You know what I'm gonna do one day?
What?
I'm gonna ask you how to take a cut on my eyes.
fucking happy, bro. This nigga, bro, I'm playing by myself, fuck. You're fucking wild, bro, get the fuck away from me! What the fuck? Trying to get the fuck out of here. Did she just touch your butt?
Yeah,
that wrinkly ass butt.
You know what you're thinking, but I bet you eat ass, girl.
No.
I bet you.
You fucking nasty nigga. You fucking nasty nigga. Cause it's fucking nasty.
Are you an ass eater?
I ain't no ass eater, you tripping.
You're just gonna admit it.
Admit what?
You
I won't eat your ass. No, I won't. I know I won't. I don't even know why you're gonna, like, I don't know why y'all placing food knowing y'all gonna have that shit all around. I'm not gonna eat your ass. The fuck is your problem, bro? Shit stink like fucking. Nah. Who, me?
Yeah.
Cause I won't eat your ass. Yes. Fucking weirdo. Kidding me? Bro, Jamie, did you know Janai got chlamydia? Fuck no, nigga, your face got herpes.
You got eczema in between your ass cheeks.
Fuck.
Outside beefing.
God. What the?
Yeah?
How do you know how deep it tastes like? This thing is tripping.
Where's the current at?
We don't even have ammo for this shit.
I'm coming. What happened?
Fucking kill himself. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, bro.
Why?
Oh, I keep falling. Are you in the car?
Shut the fuck up.
Who is that? Damn, bro. Shit, bro. She been in the head. Cálmate ya, cálmate, cálmate. You want, what do you want, how you say, you want a galleta? Shut up, Angela. Remember that time she was hitting me with a fucking, what's it called? What's that shit called? With a paper towel? The hell you thought this shit was?
Yeah.
Fucking bitch. You fucking bitch.
What?
What happened with Jamie? She left?
That what? Okay. What are you talking about?
Fuck it. Yumbo! Yumbo!
Anybody ever tell you to
love
Beyonce?
Yeah, because I am Beyonce.
Get out of here with your ugly ass.
No, what you think you look like? Felicia? Ricky Martin. Ricky Martino.
Anthony's not gay. Well, who then? Ricky Martin's the one who's gay.
Ricky Martino.
What's
the gayest thing? Said the gayest thing in life is probably Janiyah.
He came out not that long ago.
You said you came out the closet not that long ago.
Well, you.
I come out the closet. Hey, me, man. Shut up, bro. This shit was in my head. Fucking landed way too low.
This is so boring. I thought it was like a drunk in a town. I'm gonna watch the Grinch.
Oh my god, that's like probably the fucking 100th time you wanna watch that movie.
That's
I feel like that's what you're gonna name one of your kids, Grinch. I feel like that's what you're gonna name one of your kids, the Grinch.
It's not that stupid.
You pretty much.
I already know my kids.
Yeah, and you're only 14? God damn.
Look at it.
Don't
even have this shit on Netflix. I'm gonna watch this first.
What movie are you talking about?
The poster, guys. I think the newer version, the one that came out, this one.
What? That shit's ass. That shit's ass.
Yeah, right. It's in my room. I can't do it for it.
It's funny. Are you laughing at Jamie trying to ask your brother for the charger? spy with my little eye, you fucking nigga that's trying to get high down. Of course it's a Twitch streamer.
Shut the fuck up, Angelo.
Or what?
Or I'll beat you with the fucking
enemy. Yeah, alright, kid. Fucking 14 year old.
I'm 15, dickhead.
14.
Jimmy, how old am I?
Say 14. Why she 14?
Niggas telling me I'm 14.
You is 14. Yo, 14-year-old that smokes cigarettes.
I don't know her
birthday, D-Kid. She a 14-year-old that smokes cigarettes.
Because she doesn't care about me.
Who?
You.
What about me?
I know. Like, you're bad bitch. My bitch is supposed to know my birthday. All my other bitches know my birthday.
Yeah, I know. Your birthday's on Halloween, October. Your birthday's on October.
But all my other bitches know my exact age.
Yeah, 15, but I just say you 15. But I know you just look 14.
That what?
You 15, but you just look 14.
What?
You 15, but you look 14. And what do you look, 30?
I look what?
What do you look, 30? No, you look 14.
I look like I'm 18.
Hell no.
Alright. I'm
gonna start
the argument.
So tell me what happened. So tell me how my mom, I already know how to drive, right? So my mom wanted to teach me.
What?
So I already know how to drive, but my mom don't know. Oh, she does know a little bit, but she tried to take me to drive. But I mostly drive the black car. And she tried making me drive the gray car yesterday. What? Oh, so yeah, my mom was trying to take me out, like, to drive, right? Kill. Yo, are you fucking kidding me, bro? What the fuck? Anyway, you heard? told my mom was gonna take me to drive, right?
Hey, I'm trying to put a damn curtain up.
So my mom was taking me to drive, right? All the way to like Brushroom Mall.
Yeah.
And it was the gray car, the gray van. And I couldn't even drive in that shit. Cause the pedal is so, like, I don't know, it's so loose that you don't even feel how much pressure, right? I was driving at 25, right? And I went up to like 30.
Don't start blaming on the car, you just don't know how to drive.
Nigga, I do know how to drive, nigga, it's the fucking pedal. Nigga, touch that pedal, you're not gonna feel nothing. Cause the black one, I feel how much pressure I put. The white one.
Alright, you continue to your conversation.
So I was driving, right? And my mom was like going 20, nigga, I was on 30. She was like, lower. And I was like, nigga, I don't know how much pressure to put. I can't feel nothing. And she was like, she was trying to crash. She was holding on the fucking steering wheel. I was like, Ma, calm down. The end.
So, you do know or you don't?
I do. I just don't know how to drive that car. And why'd you scream on the phone? And I was like, what happened? She knows I can drive. She's just never tired. She didn't show me in that car until like yesterday. Why'd you scream on the phone? You were like,
I don't care.
Huh?
Nothing?
Am I fucking dumb or am I dumb?
What?
No, I'll talk about the game. Thank you. Oh my god. What are you talking about dating? Alright, nigga, that's good, cause I was never your bitch.
Yeah, you are.
I was never your bitch.
You can't be my bitch anymore, because I need a
bitch to argue with me. No, argue with you, nigga. I argue with you every day. I
just need some bitch. You just said the same stuff that I
like,
girl.
What? What do you want? Are you cheating on me? I see how it is.
No, I'm not cheating on you.
I was just saying.
I'm not gonna tell them because I don't care about them.
Alright.
So, wow. I was home by the reboot.
I'm telling you about the view of the lake.
Bro, what the fuck am I doing?
Okay.